Royal Caribbean's Star of the Seas is already making construction progress as the first pieces of the keel have arrived in Finland next to her sister ship, Icon of the Seas. The keel should be starting to place anytime, as more pieces will surely to become in the weeks to follow.